Hello.
Welcome to 18 Carleton Road, Orangeburg, New York, home to the Lynch family since 1958. All right, this is our entrance foyer. Our half bath is there, clothes closet here, steps to the basement, which I prefer not to go down to today, stairs to the living room. And straight ahead, the dining room. When we first moved up, it was the family room. But as my children got older, it became a semi-formal dining room. From the dining room or from the foyer, we entered the kitchen. Many's the hours that were spent in my kitchen. Everybody seems to settle here when they come to visit instead of the rest of the house. Shall we proceed upstairs?
After you.
This is our living room. A little empty right now as I'm preparing to put the house on the market. And upstairs we come to the second foyer. The main bath on your left. Bedroom in here. Occupied at the moment by my youngest granddaughter. Master bedroom. And third bedroom. Mostly a guest room now. Attic is up there, but we're not climbing up there. All right, now
after
we
you.
Go to the backyard. In the summer, there is a canvas awning that goes over the patio. We take it down in the winter. And I do have screening to keep the bugs out. On the other side is a property, on the other side of the fence, property belonging to Dominican College and St. Dominic's Convent. Mm-hmm. I can now see through to the house I'm going to be living in by this time next year. Thank you very much for coming, and please come again before I leave here.